alive to work in with him. In 1633, she set up a training center of which she was the directress in her own home for candidates seeking to help in her work. This was the beginning of the Sisters of Charity of St. Vincent de Paul. She took her vows in 1634 and attracted great number of candidates. She wrote a rule for the community, and in 1642, Vincent allowed four of the members to take vows. Formal approval placed the community under Vincent and his congregation of the mission, with Louise as superior. She travelled all over France establishing her sisters in hospitals, orphanages and other institutes. By the time of her death in Paris on March 15, the congregation had more than 40 houses in France. Since then, they have spread it all over the world. She was canonized by Pope Pius XI in 1934 and was declared patroness of social workers by Pope John XXIII in 1960. Her feast day is March 15th.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Saint John the Baptist,
pray for us.
Saint Peter,
pray for us.
Saint Paul, Saint Matthew,
pray for us.
Saint Mark,
pray for us.
Saint Luke,
pray for us.
Saint John.